I'm Chris Menard. Snagit 2025 is out. It's got a great new feature called Smart Redact. I'll use it two different examples. Let's dive in right now. Example number one, I have this sample email that I typed on a Microsoft website. Open up Blur. Blur's always been in Snagit, but here is Smart Redact, part of Snagit 2025. Click it one time. It looks through this and pulls up. It is looking for these different items over here to the right. It didn't get the entire email. Just simply click and drag this box over here. You've got options for what type of shapes do you want to use. Here's blur, pixelate, but I'm going to go back to the black. I like that. I'm going to hit done. That one's over. Watch example number two. I'm going to go from scratch here. I have Microsoft Excel pulled up. I'm going to do a screenshot. The names, phone numbers, everything on the screen is fictitious. I just made it up. Here's my image, same steps, blur, click on Smart Redact. Hopefully it gets rid of the phone numbers, the addresses, and the social security numbers. Look over to the far right. Those are the different items that is picking up. That looks good to me. Hit done. Huge time saver, the Smart Redact feature. My online training classes are listed down below. Feel free to subscribe. Have a wonderful day.